Hey guys, so during the last video, I people liked it, and then but I also got a lot of questions about how to use Snapchat. And so here's a quick tutorial. You can see you search for Snapchat in the search box, and then you're gonna get a page. You gotta just make sure you get the right one. But then I'm trying to remember. So you want to share stuff. And so it's one of these. Not that one. Yeah, you click share, and then you get this window. You can pretty much type whatever you want. You know, you just make something up because it's gonna get deleted, and you can kind of say whatever you want. So it's, hey guys, you better watch this video. I don't know, I didn't really say that, but something like that. And like, watch this video, it's a good video. Watch it soon, or it's gonna get deleted. And then, you click that smiley face button. That's pretty much, you know, the first thing to do. And then you gotta just look for the show. You can see it on here. There's lots of different shows. I don't know about any of these shows if I've seen them. Just scroll down and you'll find one eventually. But if there's not one, you can just type whatever you want. Like, I like this show called Netflix. So you can just type it and then click share. And then it's gonna go up there, and you know, you tell your friends about it pretty soon because they'll get deleted really quickly.